What's up guys, ArsenTech here, and today I will test two malware against each other, and the malwares are Tif.exe and Tin.exe. Let's get started! If you don't know what are these are just the GDI malware, but names are a bit confusing, Tif and Tin. Without any further ado, let's start the malware battle in 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah! Okay, the malware battle has just started with banger noises. Banger but ear-destroying noises. And yeah, these are just circles. These circles are from Tif.exe, and this effect is from Tin.exe. I hope something bad doesn't happen. Okay. This is banger, dude! Oh no, not that ear-destroying part, oh my god, oh my god! Okay, well, this effect is started. Oh my god! Not that noise from Tif.exe. Oh my god, oh my god. I should take the headphones on. I should take the head. Oh my god. Various texts from Tin.exe. And yeah, these effects are mixed each other. Oh my god! Oh my god! This is destroying my eyes also! Epilepsy warning, guys! I would rather not see it, oh my god! Okay. Random icons. And yet the circle is still here. Although the circle path doesn't go straight, I guess the virtual machine is now frozen. And the virtual machine crashed. To determine the results of this GDI malware battle, let's start the virtual machine, but in BIOS mode. And the winner of this malware battle is... yeah, that's the Tif.exe. In conclusion, both of these malware did an absolutely great job with its insane effects and sounds, but Tif.exe just overwrote the MBR. So that is it, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video, and comment. And don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.